Greetings, humanity of the world, humanity on the internet, and all participating members. We are anonymous. The system is broken and corrupt, far exceeding its expiration date. When terrorism hides under a blanket of national security, no one will be secure, and everyone will be terrorized. Wise words from an anonymous member is, it will not be World War III, it will be the One World War. Humanity being terrorized by those looking for the terrorists. Prosecuting those who stand up for all human rights, even those who bring the oppression and terrorism. The world must unite, and must end, or stop war. Terrorism and genocide under the false lies and false flags. The deception to protect and defend against the defenseless and unprotected, with the backing of the corrupt corporate paid America and its military aid, as the only ally. I call this, guilty by association. America is the parent, and the state of Israel, is the child. Both responsible of war crimes and high treason. It is Hersey. More than a crime, it is a sin against humanity. What is it to a man to gain resources and wealth of the world, but lose his soul? I sympathize with all humanity. We are born into humanity, not trapped in a flag or born to a religion. Flags and religions are used by the leaders to divide the population, not to unite them. When will the world realize, we are one species, we are not a religion, or a country? We are humanity. None deserving more or less than any other. We need more love, and less hate. Less thinking, and more feeling. The American and Israel government, along with the military and law enforcement, have gone rogue, as those looking for the terrorists, are the terrorists themselves. Our planet is dying from oil extraction, fraction for natural gas and propane, the illegal dumping of chemicals on the land, water, and the skies. Radioactive waste leaks in our oceans and land, while one more world war is evident. It seems to us, the true terrorists on this planet, are those paid by civilian taxes. Martial law looms at the American doorstep, and the crumbling of our government sits heavy on our mind. We can sit and ignore the truth, but we cannot avoid the consequences and the fact, that it will be done whether you ignore it or not. Wake up, you sleeping fools, now, before your ignorance labels you a terrorist. Soon, you will find yourself and your family, in a FEMA re-educational facility, a concentration death camp, or worse yet, you will see the death of our planet. Your ignorance will not save you. May the universe help us all. We are closer than ever to the extinction of man, and we are going to scream, kick, and rebel all the way, as the world takes this path of self-destruction. The beast of brutality keeps growing in America alongside with Israel, and has spread across the world. The phrase, give me liberty, or give me death, has taken on a new concept. Liberty does not arrive at the end of a barrel of a gun, or does it stand behind a badge. Liberty is a universe-given right, that no human has the authority to take, or impede, on any human life. Any person who believes that they have the authority over another human being, has truly given up the very thing that made them human. Their ability to have concern and compassion for their fellow humans, for humanity as a whole, are united as one. But they see and view their interactions with society for your safety, demanding submission, we call extortion, and oppression, with an ungodly cause. Stop worshipping war, and start worshipping the earth. Worshipping the earth and worshipping war, cannot coexist, as they will contradict each other. If you believe you can serve two masters, you are deceiving yourself, and one master. If we do not end war, war will end us. The system is broken and corrupt, you can change the players till the cows come home, and it will never change the game, or how it is played. The game must end. It has far exceeded its expiration date. It is time for change toward peace for all humanity. I wish humanity could understand that the development of weapons has far exceeded their ability to control them. We are the only species that have a concept of a monetary system. that is worth killing for. Why has this concept not been killed long ago? We are the only creature that must pay to exist here. Because of a concept that is corrupt and designed to take without giving. Guns were made to kill. But man thinks he is smarter or greater than the one who created life itself. Shame on them. An eye for an eye has made the whole world blind. We are all anonymous by default. United as one. Divided by none. We do not forgive. We do not forget. To all the useless world leaders, expect us.